Estuaries are home to hundreds of exciting animal species. But their lush plant life shouldn't be overlooked. The diversity of habitat in estuaries supports a wide variety of plant life that can tolerate different levels of tidal flooding and salinity. Beautiful flowering plants can be found year-round, filling local estuaries with color. Silverweed thrives near estuaries, blanketing them in golden flowers. Northern rice root graces estuaries with rich purple and brown. And paintbrush provides a touch of orange to the landscape. But they enhance more than just aesthetics. These plants collectively trap and hold sediments carried by the river and the tides, providing habitat for a range of mammal and bird species. And their dead plant material feeds microbes at the bottom of the food chain. These bigger and showier wildflowers are usually higher up in the intertidal, where they also provide food and shelter for important pollinators. But lower in the intertidal and below the surface, you can find plants like eelgrass. While less showy than the others, eelgrass is arguably more impressive, as it flowers and is pollinated underwater. Grizzlies graze on roots and tubers like northern rice root, especially when they first emerge in spring. And birds feast on the fruits and berries that come after the plants flower. In the estuary, it's all connected. These beautiful flowering plants are easy to look at, but they also enrich the estuary habitat and help make it even more productive.